I give a shout out to the person that made this instrumental. Thanks a lot, home. I'll smoke. Smoke, smoke. Smoke, smoke. Smoke, smoke. Smoke, smoke. I'm smoking this beat, I don't even need a lighter. You can feel the fumes, cause Liz hit like a fighter. No WWE, but I hold the title. Who else you know goes harder than a tire? And I'm bouncing out of situations like rubber. Might not be frozen in tea, but you don't want no trouble. And I'm killing this flow, but I'm not balling deep. What you do on the track, I can wreck it double. And I'm the shit clocking your ears, you're gonna need a plumber. And I make it look easy, just add real in front of that if you don't believe me, damn. And I must be faded, cause I know you can't see me. And a lot of y'all folks hate it, and that's the way I made it. Told some people I was gonna make another this week, so I had to write something down. Listen, and don't speak, don't speak. Unlike this guy, I used to fall with telling people I can't flow. And it did, yo. Now my baby thing crossed before he disavowed Joe. And the funny thing is, I bet he thought I didn't know. But I hit off and see her like an eagle searching for prey. Tomorrow's Christmas, today might be a merry day. And I'm giving my present to my haters a leak. Someone wrote me on Facebook, why ain't I famous shit? I was thinking in my head, I'm not in it for the chick. Don't care about the glory. Could care less about the aspects of life, how you're supposed to be when you're somebody. I just wanna be known as a guy who makes fucking music and change one person's life when they hear me. A lot of people think they feel me, misinterpret, but they don't know the real me. In the world, and the one thing about when people get stung instead of wide breaking flow, this good, like my boy, young boy Stevie. He could believe that a white boy could spit this hard with venom when I demolished the track with rhythm when he heard me. And wanted to rap like me when I was with him, but he had a cussing problem, I did too. Just not as bad as him. And the worst part is I'm breath this rap system. People that leave you a fuck alone like you got money to lend on. And I'm cool with it. Just take when I come out the back, so I'm gonna sneak behind me. Yelling, hey Johnny. And when I tell them no, they come up with this bullshit. Like if I was a rapper, I would do it. Well, get this. Call me 2 Chainz. Cause bitch, I'm feeling different. I'd like to let y'all know, this is not a diss. I just like to rap. Johnny Joe. Johnny Joe.